Still to come, security concerns at Castle South following a threat posted on social media, and straight line winds do damage in Louisiana.
Now it's time to see who's celebrating a birthday, including one of my best friends, Jaclyn Tully.